Wow, as you can see, my PS Vita is completely intact. My guess is that these joysticks protected it from cracking the screen. Yeah, it's such a genius design. See how it bumps out? So it doesn't crack the screen when it drops. Genius, Sonny.